I'm gonna be run a gun for a minute. Run a gun. I'm gonna be you for a second. Just for a second. Nah, 47 is fine. Oh, do I not have a laser in this? Oh, damn. Wait, I don't think this is my custom. Ah, oh, no, this isn't my custom one. Oh, dang it. Jesus.
I see an enemy. Help me.
Yo, what up, Aiden? How you doing? I can't remember where all the intel is. I just remember these two. I think there's one in the basement. Damn. Yeah, that's some real running and gunning right there. Yeah. Now the intel. So for the ones who are wondering, in case anyone is wondering, why sometimes when I'm in a room like this, I shoot these lights out. It's because if that light's on, I'm standing right here. And if someone was out here, that light would produce my shadow out there. Now this light would probably actually cut my shadow off, but if this light was off but this one on and I was standing right here trying to hold an angle, or you know, right here about to peek, if someone was out there, that light would produce my shadow. That's why I shoot some lights out. It's like right here, this shadow. I mean, this light could possibly produce my shadow. It's like, see my shadow? It's hard. I think it's hard for the player to actually see their own shadow. But I can see, like, when I play with my teammates, I can see their shadow pretty easily. So if someone was, like, around this corner, and this light's on, see, it's kind of dark in here. So I'm like trying to push this. They would see my shadow, so they would know I'm pushing. So shoot the light out and push. That way they may be alerted if they're paying attention that, oh, the light in the next room just got shot. But they won't see your shadow, so they don't know if you're pushing right then. They just won't know when you're pushing unless they hear you. You're a clumsy little person and you're loud. Kills out of 47. So there was still one more enemy somewhere. Wow, that's crazy.